Hi officials, and welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, welcome. My name is Shanice Louie, and here on this channel, all of my lovely subscribers are called my officials. So to become an official, all you need to do is just hit that subscribe button and there you go. So I don't really like when their videos have a lot of talking in it, so we'll just get right into the video. This is a style of I saw on YouTube, but I couldn't get bamboo beads. I feel like I always see bamboo beads when I go to any of these exercise stores, but I couldn't get any bamboo beads. So what I got was, let me just show you, was these gold hair jewelry thingy. Okay, Michelle, what is this called? It's called beads. Whatever, and I have some hair beads in here, so I'm going to use that as well. So, starting off with this, I got a little bit of foundation in my hair. So, we have the back section of my hair. But the thing about me is, I don't know and I don't care because I don't think they back on my head. So I think I'm going to put like this section in the back. It's not, and I don't want to do it. Big or too small? I'm going to do the first 3 parts and then show you the part. I feel like once the front looks presentable, that's all I need. Mm-hmm. I really wish I got those bumps. It is to understand, like, all of them, everywhere has bumps. Everywhere. The moment I want it now, I'm not doing it. Does it make any sense? And that's always the case. When you don't have the need for something, you see it in every store. Moment you need it, like it went extinct. All I've seen is like clear beans, clear and black. Anyone who is clear and black, because the look I'm going for is like a kind of African, like, you know, BLM vibes. That's the look I'm going for. I don't want to look like a kid. And Tyler has black and clear beads. I actually combed him like basically like this yesterday. And some beads at the end. So I didn't want to put black and clear beads. Even if you think I was seeing like it. There was also ice cream and wall, I didn't, that's not the vibe I was going for. There was, I don't know what I call it, like a warm market girl. I literally don't take care of my hair. I mean, that's a little oil, but if I would take care of it, it would be much longer, and I feel like it was longer. Because the front of my hair was literally the chin and the shoulder, the back hair was like a little lower down. That's not about my brows, it was like a. But I don't be wearing bonnets, I don't be tying my hair, I don't be doing all the extra shit. It's like, for who has time for that? But I think I should, after I start taking care of my hair. I really should. And the main reason I don't sleep with bonnets or sleep with my hair tied, because regardless if I have a fan on or whatever, I would feel so hot. And my head will hurt me so bad because, like, I think my hair tie chops for some reason. So I would probably wake up from my migraine and all of that. So I mean, my reason is valid. And I decided to go for this style with my natural hair because I wanted to do like short magnets, and I'm like, why do I put braids in my hair? The length of my hair. It doesn't make sense. So I came across this YouTube video, I'll link it in the description, where the person did it like that. She actually had the bamboo. The bamboo beads, and that's where my inspiration for this hairstyle came from. Her middle part wasn't like mine, but you need to be inspired, you need to copy your stuff, right? But I wish I used gel in the roots. Probably the next time I'm doing this hairstyle with the actual bamboo stuff. myself, I'm going to change the rules. Maybe it'll be a little sick. But tomorrow I'm going somewhere. I'm going to vlog it. So, and my hair is going to get wet on top. So, this hairstyle won't last. So, it didn't make sense. I'm adding all these products. So, and then, this is the finished look. So I can't even find my edge brush, so I'm going to use this to brush back to my roots, back to the ghetto. So this is the hair wax I'm using. I feel like I've showed you guys this before.
God, give me a sign or I have to give up. I can't do this anymore. Please just let me die. Being alive hurts too much.
I thought those were beads, but it's cuffs, so this is why I put one up here. It's actually cuffs and one of the beads. So what I did was, put them on my crochet hook and just weave it through. This is a cuff. What I'm going to do is open the cuff out. I'm just clamping down. I'll complete my hair and I'll be back because my battery is... So that was it for the video. Finished look. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section.